Today is a big day for fans of Back to the Future, the movies. Today is October 21st, 2015. It is the date to which Marty McFly and Doc Brown travel in Back to the Future 2. I remember when I first saw the movie, and it was amazing. You know, part of the fun was it was amazing to see what life might be like 30 years in the future. And now that we're actually here in the future, we come back to is everything. What?
Doc, where are we? According to my calculations, this is the year 2015, Marty. The future.
Whoa, 2015, that's heavy. All these people must have got here in their flying cars.
No, you know what? We never figured out flying cars, actually. We never did figure that out.
Oh, huh.
Who are you?
I'm sorry, my name is Jimmy Kimmel. You traveled, time traveled into the middle of my talk show, so.
You have a talk show?
Yeah.
What happened to Johnny Carson?
Oh. Johnny Carson passed away.
No.
I did not know that.
Yeah, he did. I'm sorry you had to find out on TV. It's not, I mean, it's, yeah, but it was quite a while ago and he was older.
Oh. So, TV, are people watching us on TV right now?
Yeah, people are. Let me just clarify. People are watching us on TV right now, although honestly, most people will probably watch us on their phones on the toilet tomorrow.
That's gross.
It's better than it sounds. Not so terrible. It's really actually kind of fun.
So, you haven't invented flying cars yet?
No, we have not, yeah.
You at least have hoverboards?
They call them hoverboards, but they're not really hoverboards. Yeah.
Did you achieve peace in the Middle East?
Oh, no.
Are the Cubs in the playoffs?
Yeah, they actually are. The Cubs are in the playoffs. Unless they got eliminated, and the Mets are in the playoffs too, yeah.
That's good, but if you don't mind me asking, what the hell have you guys been doing for 30 years?
Well, let's see, 30 years. You know what? We invented this thing called a cronut. It's like part croissant and part donut, and they put them together, and it's actually quite delicious. Really good. I got it. This is very exciting.
Hey Doc, it seems like 2015 kind of sucks.
Yeah. Apparently, the technological and cultural achievements of this era are somewhat underwhelming.
Smile. Yeah.
What is this?
This is, I'm taking a selfie with you guys. This is how we document important life events now. We have to do this. Yeah.
Is this some sort of portable telecommunication device?
Well, no, actually, this is the best thing about the future. It's called a smartphone.
Great Scott! It's a tiny supercomputer.
Yeah, yeah. It is, it's like.
this must allow astrophysicists to triangulate complex equations.
Yeah.
In real time.
Well, I guess it probably could do that, but mainly we use it to send little smiley faces to each other. Pictures of eggplants, that sort of thing. So it's not really what we use it for.
What's a grinder?
Oh, that's nothing. That's nothing. That'll be edited out. Can I get that?
Yeah. Excuse me, fellas.
Yes?
I know this sounds a little ridiculous, but you're gonna...
Is there a problem?
You're gonna have to keep it down. You see, you're just too darn loud.
You know what? Huey Lewis is right. We are too darn loud, and Huey Lewis is always right. If you just give me that phone, thank you very much.
Well, what happened to the clock tower?
Oh, the clock tower is, oh, that's been gone for a long time. They tore it down and built the Buffalo Wild Wings, so.
What about Biff?
Oh, Biff, you know what? Biff is here. A few months ago, he lost his job, but he's working as our, he's working for us as our stage manager now.
Hello, buttheads.
Yeah. Hey, Biff.
Not that Biff. I'm talking about the guy from 1985 who became a rich, egomaniacal casino owner and ruined the world.
Oh! No, I know who you're talking about. That guy's running for president right now. Yeah. Yeah. He's doing very well, actually.
Doc, I thought you said that the future was kind of, you know, good.
I did. I believe we may have inadvertently traveled into an alternate 2015. Where human evolution has been stopped by superfluous technology.
Well.
And Biff reigns supreme.
He does. Sorry, you're disappointed.
Marty, I need you to stay here while I travel back to 1985, figure out where this all went wrong, and repair the space-time continuum.
Oh, wow. All right. We're not gonna take the car? Hey, can I ask you one question before you go?
Well, I
know you're not supposed to tell people their future, but do you know how I'm gonna die?
Yes.
Will you tell me?
Next week.
Yeah.
A bunch of angry children tear you to shreds.
Why?
When you tell their mothers to take away their Halloween candy.
Doc Brown, everybody. I'm dealing with a lot right now. It's really great to have you here, Marty. When we come back, Michael J. Fox is gonna be with us.
Teen Wolf.
Teen Wolf, that's right.
Teen Wolf.
Teen Wolf. We'll be right back with the Teen Wolf.
Here. All I wanted to do was to take me to 1985.